I'm an old-fashioned guy, so I must stay my course. Catch your trains, take your trolleys, ride your Ford Motor Follies. I go by horse.
I'm not stubborn, I'm old-fashioned. There's a difference. For example, I was a bachelor for so long, I thought I'd never marry. Then one day, I met Judy, and my life changed forever. And although she passed a while back, we had 48 million years together. Now that's an achievement.
Rather than let my sweetheart get her feet wet, I'd happily roll my frock out for her mat. So tell that cynical bunch, the so-called ladies who lunch, I for one still wear a hat. I'm an old-fashioned guy.
Balthazar!
Well, perhaps that's your fault. Just a crusty old fella.
Keep the custard vanilla.
Scotch, single malt.
Ladies and gentlemen, the feathered Caruso.
I'm still having trouble imagining you on that horse.
I'm fine.
I was more worried about the horse.
You dirty bird. We were worried about you, Balthazar, especially Valentine.
Apology accepted.
Apology given?
We're just old-fashioned guys, looking down from a height,
on our way to extinction,
with just one great distinction.
We know we were right.
Right about what?
Everything!
If the kids of today had our wisdom of years, or if we could go back in time and reverse all the tears. But we can't, and kids don't, and we hope that they'd learn, but they won't. Or so it appears, and so we surmise that no one's as wise as a hell of a couple of regular old-fashioned guys.
Balthazar! Oh, it's good to have you back.
It's good to be wherever I am.